One, two, three, four. Numbers, patterns, shapes, and more. Count it up.
One of these books will tell us where the ring came from and how to break the spell.
We gotta find the book so we can match the glyphs. We wanna find out where this ring came from.
And when we get a look, then we will have the answer. And we can break the spell.
We gotta match the glyphs. We gotta match the glyphs. We gotta match the glyphs.
Match the glyphs on the ring like it's a game. Do these glyphs match? Are they the same? Oh, we've got a match, we do. What about this glyph? Does it match too? No match, but that's okay, because we've got some more glyphs to play.
We gotta match the glyphs. We gotta match the glyphs. We gotta match the glyphs.
We'll match the glyphs on the ring like it's a game. Do these glyphs match? Are they the same? Oh, yes, they do. We've got a pair. But how do these two glyphs compare? Do they match? See, they do match. Yay, yippee. But do these glyphs match? Nope, no match. But don't go crying. No se preocupen. We'll keep on trying.
Yeah, no se preocupen. Keep on trying.
Whoa!
Cuidado, Pablo.
Gracias, amiga.
We gotta match the glyphs.
Glyphs, are they the same? Compare them for this matching game. The first glyphs match, all right, woohoo! The second glyphs match, so that makes two. And now the third, come on, let's see. Cause you know we gotta match all three. Do they match? All right, okay, oh yes they do. We match this with help from you.
Yeah!